Hello folks, and welcome to something awesome. As you can see out there, this is Killarney National Park in Ireland, and the road that we're going through is someone's just about to drive through now. It's known as Moles Gap. I took my car, the little Nissan there, just over it a while ago. Now, the late Craig Breen described this as his favourite rallying road. Said this road was used in the Killarney Historic Rally, better than Col de Torini, better than Munich Rivero or Condor, better than the Figuera, Hafren Sweet Lamb, any of those. I'll tell you what, it was a wonderful road to drive. Certainly, I can understand why he loved it so much. There are some really good videos, I'll put them in the description, from when he drove it in a Mark II Escort and in a Metro 6R4. And in my little Nissan, I couldn't even keep the speed limit the whole way up, which is 80k. So what you're going to see is it all. I might cut some of the sound out, because I might need to, for copyright reasons, listen to feed the entire way up. And yeah. Sorry about some of the English civilization stuff, because I know it's going to be a bit wishy-washy. But yeah, thanks for watching. Here's behind the wheel of a 20-year-old Nissan Micra, Moles Gap.